We got a really nice setup here, so we're gonna get busy. So the sea has completely rotted out and busted on the inside. So as we hunted this morning, you'd move a little bit and you'd hear something. And, well, earlier when we were moving around, it just pretty much is done. So we're having to push up in each corner, or I have to sit on the middle bar. So we still got this nail guy. Had him at 25 yards, but he's at 100 now. He's thirsty. Still got these two now guy over here just staring at him. So we're gonna keep on. This last time he was at about 70 yards, but something, either the burlap or the pig, something he just didn't like. He would spook and then come back. But anyway, that last time it looked like he left. Right now, I got down to get my arrow from the coyote and spooked another bull that we didn't see coming in. So that was a mistake. I mean, we called for a ride. And I just look over here, and there's two young bulls up in the tree line, just watching the water hole, just like that big blue bull. So it is a fun place, but it is hunting Nilgai with a bow is frustrating. With a rifle, we could have killed him a dozen times. With a bow, we were close, 25 yards. He needed to come up about 10 more steps and we'd had it. But didn't happen, so I'm excited to go see what Scott and Nick seen or what happened today with them. And we're gonna have to talk to Oscar about how we fix his seat, because I'm gonna fall through any second now.
Three to that dead tree. This is maybe a smidgen too close, but we're gonna go for this. King Ranch, August 3rd. I better get a hustle on it. My anniversary is in 2 days. 100 degrees out, blowing. Got a nice typhoon going here. I hate the wind, but I love the wind because I'm not melting. And so we're gonna try and make this happen. And look forward to it. And Nick, my faithful cameraman here with me, we're sharing a two-seater tree stand. When they marketed this thing, even though it's a beautiful tree stand, they didn't market it for gentlemen like us. We take up a lot of space. So we look forward to it. And here we go, let's try to get this done so we can go home and get out of this heat. Thank you.
started pestering him, and we just kept on standing right behind him, right behind him. And I didn't have a shot that I felt like I could take and take a chance of having a pass through and potentially hitting the cows. So I decided to pass.